Let me see what you have found. Yes, this is indeed Athelas. Now, according to the old law, all I need to do is add these leaves to boiling water. Let Elleron breathe in these fumes.
Sylana. And Eridan as well. How can this be? I thought you were all slain. But no. That was only the dark voices in my dreams. Yet, it was not all a dream, was it?
I'm afraid not. But don't concern yourself with that now. You are safe. Sylana has saved you.
Mine was the knowledge that Eridan found the herb that saved you, at great risk to his life.
Then I owe you my life, friend. Please, let me show my appreciation. My weapons were made in Lost Numenor in the distant past. They've been in my family for generations. I want you and your friends to have them now.
A noble gift. Thank you. Rest now, and recover your strength. Farewell to you both.
Some useful items.
you to that father, my son.
He lives. Can you hear me, Luan? Awake!
No strength can prevail against this sickness. What good are swords in the face of this plague? Wasn't the name of... Eridan?
Yes, it's me, my friend.
I have been dreaming.
How did you end up in this barrow?
I recall we were making good speed through the downs, eager to return to our friends. But a fog began to rise, and it became hard to find our way. We began to hear voices calling to us, as if from far off, or else underground. And then, the dead were all around us. We fought them, but then I felt the presence of something else, something stronger, more evil. I saw a shadowy figure seize hold of Kalaran, and he fell senseless. He came for me. That is all I remember. Brought living into this tomb, then the same would be true for Kalaran. We need to find him.
That's what we intend to do. Are you strong enough to join us?
Yes. I think I can keep up with you.
Let us press on at once.
shield us from their arrows and bolts.
Thank you.
friend's slain. Harder still to see his remains desecrated in this manner. But at least now he is at rest. But you, how are you bearing up?
First Black Riders, now Barrow-wights. This is more than men should have to contend with. But where there is life, there is hope. Thanks for your concern, but I will be all right. I owe it to those who have fallen to go on as best I may.
You've been through a terrible ordeal. Perhaps you should come with us to Rivendell. Or we could take you to Bree. It's not far away.
No, I feel my strength returning. I'll soon be myself again. And then I will bear Kalaren's body away from these tainted tombs. He should be buried with the rest of his brothers who fell at Sarnford.
That would be fitting. I hope that he will rest in peace. Farewell, Luke.